And we're following breaking news. Alligator Alley turned into a runway this morning. Officials say a single-engine plane made a safe emergency landing after mechanical issues. Officials believe two people were on board and no injuries were reported. But shortly after the plane landed at mile marker 40 near the Broward-Collier County line, a landscape truck clipped the wing of the plane and spun it onto the grass, forcing the closure of one lane of traffic.